Hello again. Welcome to the second episode of BugLab project review. In my first episode, I have given brief introduction about the project. If you missed it, please search it. I have inserted the link in this video description. Today I am going to talk about their token and token sale details. So BugLab is an Ethereum-based blockchain platform which connects corporations to the worldwide network of expert cybersecurity researchers. They offer a unique, competitive, incentivized, and easy-to-use platform to address this widely spread and growing business need. BugLab will assist companies, whether in IT, financial services, or retail, to identify and mitigate cybersecurity gaps they may not know about, but they should. Let's see how they have allocated their total token supply. They have allocated 40% for the token sale and 20% for the protocol reserve and 10% for the future development and 10% for the marketing and 10% for the team and early contributors and 7% for the advisors and 2% for the community campaign and 1% for the BugLab transaction reserve. So let's see the token details. Token ticker is BGL and it is ERC20 based token, and the total token supply is 425 million, and their public sale price is 0.15 USD. So if you need more details about the BugLab project and token, please follow the official links I have inserted in this video description. And also, if you have any question, please contact BugLab team through the official links. Also, feel free to ask any question in this video comment section, and our team will answer you as soon as possible. Let's meet again with another update of BugLab project. Have a nice day.